Hello armies, this is a mini compilation of Soap Ginny wishing Jimin happy birthday in the most creative and chaotic ways.
Once, Jin wrote Jimin's birthday message on a ripped up piece of cardboard.
Well, it's an upgrade. A year before that, Jin wished Jimin happy birthday on a piece of tissue.
And the legend continuing his legacy wished the angel happy birthday with a beautifully chaotic picture with less than half of his face showing.